Gosser, welcome. Is that a platinum pot of riches? Wait, what? What?
Welcome to the Wade Raid!
I'm looking. I don't even know what that looks like. That's so shiny. Summer has begun, chat. Yay. Okay, are these guys just sleeping forever? Oh, the sub icon. No, that is a tombstone with a TR on it that says RIP. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, like plus steel or jade? No, doesn't look like it. Yeah, you and me both. Man, this is gonna be, if we get around to actually doing a second colony, which I'm hoping to do, tomorrow, this is gonna get tricky. Like, hopefully it'll be fine, but, 32 as of today. Yep. Or if you were to believe my parents, 2, going on 3. Yeah. See, the funny thing is, now that Avalon has mentioned this, I just now have to change it. See what you did, Avalon? Wow, that's... Okay, I was gonna say, that's taking quite a bit of time there. Resting. I guess we could harvest. And then... Harvest? Yep. That'll work. That should keep him preoccupied. Have I actually eaten today? Other than having a banana, yogurt, and a granola bar, no. That's my breakfast at 5 this morning. So I have not had a chance yet. Okay, so where's that? There should be 3 lights. Okay, there's the 3rd one. We're gonna go ahead and put that one. Oh, no, actually, we're gonna put that one. We're gonna put that there. Oh no, we'll be done with the stream today here in about 45, so. Alright, everyone is up and about. Now. How do I want to do this? Essentially, I want it to extend this out. I don't think we have enough slate either, do we? We have the foundation to make more, but not quite. Okay. Good dog. My god, that's a good dog. Alright, let me check on these guys. How's Rich doing? Pain extreme, huh? Question. Is it possible to get raided here? Out of any reason? A gray hair, you think he's 52? Yes, I'm also happy, Wade. Oh, okay. Thanks, Evelyn. Cheeky bastard. Wait a minute, why are you making a fine meal, my friend? Oh, you're making a fine meal because of that. Alright, no. No. Copy. And a paste. There we go. Alright. Now, how's these guys looking down here? We're recruiting you because you're good at crafting. We're recruiting you because you're a psycho. Who's also good at cooking. That's our butcher right there. That man is going to save our colony. Thank you. also while I'm looking at it. Who sent to cleaning? Wasn't it Link? Yes, it was. Link. Sorry, buddy. Well, actually, it was Small that was our cleaner. Alright, how's our food looking, guys? 7-2 I mean, his pain is extreme, right? We could, chat. We could, you know. Just, I don't know, like, go now? Get back home? Before things get worse? Hypothetical? Also, could somebody, Willow, could you, no, don't consume the human meat. No, what? That's not a spot for anywhere, so like, oh, that's because we have too much human meat here. Oh, that'll do it. Also, what is that? Oh, it's a baby calf. Why is the baby calf in the... Oh, that's why. Weird ass animal. Okay. Yep, okay. Zone. Animals. Okay. That's why I need to give them more food since they're going to stay a bit. Wait, I don't have to. Yeah, I got one cat. Yeah, I got Zeke. Right here. Dude, do not scare me like that. Yeah, see, normally I just grab the guys and run if I can. And there's a fire. Go get it, Willow! Anybody else? Oh, actually, hang on. Willow, Mad... Yeah, everyone else can go get it. Wait. Minda, oh, it's you still at the ring, get it. Smart! Unnamed cat further down. That says calf, not cat. Yeah, that's a baby right there. Yeah. Because, you know, when a daddy bull and a mommy cow love each other very much, they adopt. World's not always on fire, just marginally on fire. Yeah. Okay, so now that we've taken care of... Jamie's probably gonna finish up that. Ooh! Hakajua, chief of the White Bramble Pack, has informed us of a collection of valuable items worth 4,000. The collection consists of an AI persona core. Won't last long. Where is it located? Oh, no. No. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? Oh no. Oh, that's really good. It's 2 days away, too. We have 24 days to get it. It's the second of summer. We could still make a mad dash in fall or before then, ensuring at least before winter. But we might be able to grab that chat. Carpet's done. Sweet. Back to tree sowing, and then Kokoa. And then once we do that... Oh yeah, you know what we can make? For when you guys get sassy with me. And kind of actually excited to do this. Oh, we don't have uranium? What? There we go. I thought we had uranium. Huh. And we could have bought it too. Damn it. Oh well. If we have anyone, like a trader, come by, we'll just pick it up. Okay. Deep drill. Yeah, actually, you are right. Deep drill would work out pretty well. Alvin's like, I have nothing to do. Well, Rich, how you doing, buddy? Bruise, crack, bruise. You know what? Thank you, Super. Thank you, buddy. I think it's time, chat. Caravan, reform. Items. Take. Choose route. I know that he's injured. Biscuits. Yeah. The problem is... Was it at the fire? Oh! Wait! How did a boom rat get in and then... Damn boom rats. I'm actually worried we may not have enough food. Because I thought we were just going to grab and go, not stick around. But, of course, I get it. We had to stick around for a reason. Medicine's fine, as far as I know. And we also have extra medicine here. It's just, the issue is food. We'll go with raw, that way they're not eating the, they're still eating the prepackaged. We brought in really good medicine to get his ass up, right? It won't let me. Damn it, let me highlight you. I'm kind of curious. What is over here? There's nothing over there. Okay. Levev, what's wrong? Your lover died, your friend died. That's just doubling down there. Can you build a wheelbarrow? No? You think they'd actually be able to wear, like, build something to cart back? If we had brought... If I had brought along a, well, maybe a muffle? If I brought along the buffalo, right? Would he have been able to, like, could we have thrown him on the buffalo and then walked it back? Would that have been possible? No? Okay. Not without a mod? Okay. Tree sowing? Koa. Actually, let's look at that deep drilling. Yep, let's grab deep drilling. Iron Hunter Pack. Oh my god, that's actually kind of, that's bad. Is everybody inside? Yeah? Let's see how the turrets operate. Not bad. What does the box say? Die! Oh, there goes one. Cliff, wrong time to go on a tantrum, bro! There's only two of them- Dude! Cliff, you dumb! Dumb little man! Go get him, guys! Link, I really need you to hit. Like, I really need you to hit right now. And the whole not hitting is not helping. Alright, come on, guys. Minda, how you looking? Love a Mad's like, you know what? Yep, she's actually gonna go do the thingy with the thingy. Come on, guys. Okay, Willow's got Minna. Urkel Beth. Right ear, right arm has been destroyed. Wow, really? Oh god. Matt, I need you to work on Kobef here. Yeah, he gonna die. Colonist needs treatment. Stoned out of her damn mind, chat. Did we lose a, I want to say we did lose a turret. Maybe. Well, good news, we have meat. Also, real quick, check the butcher here. Yeah, we do not butcher our own, thank you very much. We'll take anybody else out. Just not that. Oh, also, work assignments. Can Rich walk? Yes! Rich can walk! Awesome. All right. GTFO, yo. Let's go. Take all the medicine, all the food. Choose route. Go. Caravan has been reformed. Pause. No, I want to assign... Yeah, no, they do. I gotta reassign what they can eat. No, I don't want to assign drug policies, dude. I want to assign food. Assign behavior. No, I don't want to assign behavior for them. I want to assign it... Why is it not letting me change what they can eat? They have prepackaged meals. Sibling refresh, you only have one base? What? What the hell, game? It's not letting me Do you think well no, I don't want to abandon. No, I don't want to abandon. I want you to use this as food. Wait. Why? You should be able to change what they can eat on the fly. How could this be, like, this, there's no way that he would have had an oversight like this. There we go, okay. Now we're fine. Yeah, that could have been better. UI-wise, that, like, if a sign always worked, that should have worked. Willow is starving. Do we have anybody? Link is actually cleaning, okay. You're not, like, working on animals, cutting animals up. Nope, okay. Got our little guns. Awesome. I don't know. That's the weird thing, Willow, is your character just has eating issues. Minda, Jamie, actually. Oh. They are deteriorating. Alright, hold up. Let me go ahead and make a marble door. Maybe that'll work. And then... Oh. Alright, Link's cleaning it all up. 22.4 and 39. So far, they're unusually content. Actually, Boren's really content, considering that we chopped his legs off. I'm actually surprised by that. So the only thing that's gonna really suck, chat, is if, for whatever reason, when Avalon and Small get back with Rich, we have a raid. I hope to God that's not what happens. Oh, that would really, really suck. Is there a... Oh, at night you guys rest. Okay, that makes sense. I was like, they're not moving. Zeke, out of curiosity, you're okay. I was gonna say, Zeke should be eating the human meat. Now, should you give cats human meat? Probably not. But do we? Oh, we do. Also, I haven't actually looked at, if Rich gets here, we'll have to take a quick look. Oh, TurboTax. We'll take a quick look at what he's good at. Also, let's see who died. SJ. Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. Time, Wolf, Lance. Super. Eunice. Foreteller. Death. Miss Pierce. God! Like the rest of the ones that we buried. I don't recall being that bad with prisoners. Were we really that bad? Man. It's, I mean, when you really think about it, like, holy hell. Sorry. My bad. Okay, they're almost there. You guys might be a little hungry coming in, though. Major break? Come on, Avalon, don't you break on me, buddy. You're almost home. How's this looking, Guts? Oh, Small was making the, alright, yeah. Starvation, yep. Avalon's getting mighty hungry. Almost there! And then you can pig out, buddy! Don't worry! Work frenzy, Clip is working hard. But he's in bed, so it doesn't really matter. Probably he's working real hard by himself in his bed. Mad Boom Rats! How many? Oh. More than one, apparently. Get him, guns! Get him! Woo! Great balls of fire. Alright, two more. Avalon. You guys are on the cusp getting in here. Oh, wait. They... Oh, wow. The fire was a trap, chat. Well, there we go. And I guess we'll take out the boom ramp. And then... There we go. I'm waiting for it. It's gonna flip it over. You do got a you do have the Myrian's Courage. He just went straight in there. Caravan is here, chat! Yes! Alright, who gets to be a lucky bastard to be rich? Alright, Sleepy Bard, we haven't brought you in yet, brother. You've been hanging out, surviving, hop on the side. I know you've been wanting to get into this game, I do know. So let me think of a Disney name here. Donald. Alright. You're probably gonna go right to bed, though. Actually, yeah, Sleepy for Sleepy. Yeah, let's just go with that. If you're wondering why we have, like, Disney name characters. Somebody suggested Walt Disney for the colony, and then their titles are all Disney characters. What you gonna do? You are really good at being a doctor. And your social's not bad. Ish. crafting though, that's the thing. Crafting. And not gonna worry about that. There we go. Cool beans. Narrow passage with Kermit aiming at you. You gotta have some serious courage. Jailbreaker? As a mental breakdown, it is going to induce prisoners to escape. This happened because of poor mood. Go bait him up! No, go, yep. Willow gonna knock you out! He's like, you want to do this, don't you? Yes, you do. I'm just going to be over right here. Damn it. We need turrets right here, chat. The door. Like, hey, look at that. Dude. Avalon, you're just like,
yeah, I'm looking over here.
Nothing's going on right over here. Get the cheeky ass get out. I'd like to believe the woman with a weapon is able to take out the naked man. He's also really good at melee. Come on, Willow. Because I don't want this guy to die. I sort of kind of wanted him on our group. He's got really good crafting. But if he does die... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Alright, well, Willow's down! Quick! I mean, the only way you're gonna go is over here, so let's go save her. Willow, I don't know why, but, like, you just you got your butt kicked by a naked man. Small's gonna kill him. Nope. You just stop moving. Stop moving! I told you to stop moving. Go capture his ass. And, where's the pistol whip button? Go beat his ass up. Go beat his ass, Link. Time out. Alright, now. Rescue. Alright, Avalon, how you doing, buddy? You're doing good. Small's just like, I get this. No. Sleepy, how you doing, buddy? How you doing? 10? Colonist needs rescue? Get up out of bed and go rescue Willow. I love how Sleepy saves Willow and's like, alright, I'm gonna put you in bed. I'm just gonna go next to the bed. If you need your doctor, look to your right. I'm right here. Don't worry, Avalon. I get it. Sometimes it's a hard knock life. Going out. You smoke leaf. Getting that sick sip blunk. That blunk, that blunt. Oh no, Jamie! Jamie, oh Jamie. Oh Jamie! Yep, there you go. That's coming in. And we line the shot up. Looking good from downtown! That poor little piggy went to the market. Oh shit, that poor little piggy's trying to kill. Jamie, run! I would like if the beds in the hospital were not all taken up. Thank you very much. Oh, they are. Oh, some people are up. Never mind. Sweet. Okay. Well, there we go. Wow, we really need to clean the house, though, don't we? Yeah, we do. Small, what are you looking at, buddy? What are you looking at? Where you at? Where you at? Yeah. Sleepy's gonna be our crafter, it would appear. Going to just leverage on one person. That won't go badly, chat. That never goes badly. Ever. Should be able to make... There it is. Do until you have three. Actually, do until you have one. And then count equipped. or two. Do two, you have two. And then do the pants. And then count equipped, and then every time they equip something, yeah, that should work out. We're gonna do tomorrow, actually. Count equip. Because we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 9. We're gonna have to wait till everyone gets healed. Is that a loss of redundancy? Down to one or none. Link, you're working on this guy pretty hard. Ooh, you actually almost have him too. I feel like when we get these two, maybe. Alright, go ahead and bring that in. Colonist, who's unhappy about being naked? Oh, apparently Willow is. Apparently Willow is naked and... Oh god, your left leg is destroyed? Well, somebody needs a new leg. Yeah. So I'm gonna move this all the way up to the front. The top, I should say, not the front. Alright. Oh, yeah, just do one time. Sleepy! Make with the gun. Or, make with the gun. No, make with the leg. Wait, did he grab her pants? I don't know, actually. He might have, like, tried to take her clothes because he was naked. He's running around naked. And, I mean, to be fair, that's kind of awkward, right? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, we might be able to do this. Because I don't want to give you a peg leg. Because you're walking around with that leg. You got one right leg. I don't know how you're getting anywhere. I really don't. You know what? Can we make another peg leg? Yeah. Oh, that should be fine. Hang on, is that? Yeah, that's up. Check the, Okay. And, Okay. Really? Oh. I was gonna give her two legs. That's what I'm gonna do. That's still the wrong leg. Yeah, left leg. Left leg is destroyed. Left leg, yeah. And then Sleepy's gonna be working on the, once he gets done with the blackjack, he's gonna get a, right leg, and then we'll remove the peg leg super and give her, she'll have bionic legs. Are you making a bionic leg, or what are you making here? Stop making a flapjack! You're making pants, dude. I want you to make a leg. Is there a reason why you're not making pants, or somebody's leg? Also, did we already get her leg in? She got her leg in, chat. Yeah, she got her. Oh, wow. Wow. We're slowly making a cyborg society. A giggity. Yeah, Willow, once you get up and about, you're gonna be having some extra goodies here. Also, who's in charge of cleaning? It's two people, actually. Bulk good trader. Okay, so that would be Link. Yep, Link, get on it, buddy. Get on it. eventually get on it. I was gonna say, like, are you asleep at the wheel here or what? Sell the beer. Let's get rid of those. Get rid of those. Well, the good thing is we're actually starting to make better quality goods, which is fantastic, by the way. Does anyone see uranium? Let's go 15. And got enough steel. How's the components looking? Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. We need more components. Cal. Ooh, puppies! Only reason why I'm getting the dogs, chat? Very obvious. Here's the thing. We can train them to haul, so... A-bam. Alright, Link, go grab that. Small. Never mind. Go grab that. Oh, look at the puppies!
Ah, the puppies! The puppies, chat, the puppies!
Lacey, Van Gogh, and... Freud. Okay, well. Alright. You see it? See what Jamie's doing? Oh, he is a painter pup. He's a tragic painter pup character. I guess I could extend this here. Yeah, you know what? We'll do that. There we go. That's my cougar right there, right? Yep, she just wanders in the house. She is... Well, she still hasn't been trained for obedience or hauling. Until she gets trained for this, I don't want her to go out anywhere else. Who's good with animals? Who's, like, the best with animals? Two. Three. Five. Minna. Oops. Minna. Yep. Minna's a handler. Alright, Willow, how's those legs doing? Nope, still don't have the other one, huh? Components. We did bring in those components, right? Yes, yes we did, okay. Jamie. Finish it! Oh, we got the crypto sleep casket, chat. I want to try it on somebody. Who's got an issue? Kablev, how you doing, buddy? Avalon? Send it, Avalon? All right. Avalon. Okay. So, I thought I could actually see the track, like, be able to track his, mindset. Can we not track his, mindset? Because I see it there. Oh, we'll bring him back. We'll bring him back, yeah. I was under the impression, like, you could stick them in there, and if they're, like, having an emotional issue, you could essentially remove them from the, Oh, God. 600 years later, they open it up and like, now you're ours. What do you mean? Where is everybody? Oh, he sold your ass. What do you mean? You wouldn't do that? Oh, no, he did. He done did. Grab the shovel and dig. Hey! Obedience 1 out of 3. The animal should be able to go outside. Yeah. It should have enough food. Rimmel's 2's antagonist. Actually, that's the cool... If we ever do get a Rimworld 2, I would kind of like to see elevation to it, right? Like a Z-axis sort of thing, like you could build like a balcony here and put something on it, or you can build below and have like a cellar. So if they ever get around to actually making a sequel to this game, that would be kind of cool to have. Just like maybe 3 levels in total, like a floor level, ceiling, or a roof, and then, yeah. So, that'd be, like, the one thing I'd like to have. Because I would love to be able to hide that. So much, yeah. Has that Z-axis, and it complicates things a lot. See, I feel like this, it wouldn't be that complicated. Well, at least, in my mind, I don't think it would be. Rimworld's perfect. I mean, it is pretty perfect. Being repressed. Link, you're fine. It's okay. Where you at? I don't know. Sweaty. Oh, wait. Why are you sweaty? Oh. Well, it's summer, so naturally it's a little too hot in hall. Let's go ahead and fix that. Oh, it's getting toasty, isn't it? Okay. Grizz at Grizz. Whoa! Crack those doors open, guys. Hey, Willow, when you get a hot second, go right in here. And then go right here, and then there you go. That should drop it. Hey, there we go. Cool. Man, there is advantages to building inside a mountain, though, to be really honest. There really is. Yep. Let's go and turn these on. Hey, there we go. Alright, now it's getting back. You know what time it is, right? Oh my god, it is time. It is time. And we put a little bit of if we add a dark cream into that, I feel like that's not gonna work out as well. Yeah. But we add a nice blue. Okay, there we go. Galactic! Hey, buddy! Been a while. How have you been? Hope you had a good day. I take it you've been watching, Star vs. Forces of Evil. Happy birthday. Aw, thank you, buddy. Appreciate it. Today starts our 90-day streamer challenge of essentially streaming every day, starting at 8 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Minimum 30 minutes to achieve the day, or the requirement, but, like, going typically longer. Birthmas, yes. The Oldeny. Bit of a tantrum, man. She's in the freezer. For right now, yeah, Willow. Sometimes, you know, as a parent, you just gotta throw a timeout. Yeah, that's all. Oh, that's actually, I really like that blue. That's a pretty damn good blue. the dogs are getting trained, chat. Hold up. Animal. You know what? For right now, we're gonna nix the rescue and focus on the haul. Do we have enough cloth? Yeah, I guess we do. Yeah, here we go. I'd like to be able to get this finished before they have to go to bed. Or never mind! Link, I'm sorry. That's kind of terrible when you think about it. Go to bed and there's just wood all on your floor. And like the paneling's been ripped up and you're just like, what the hell? What the hell? That and your Edward Elrist me? Edward Elrist. I don't even know what that is. I walk away to make some shitty Chinese food and suddenly I'm missing a limb and it's in place. It's metal one and I mean... Did I make the other arm? To be fair, you have a really good robotic leg, and then you have a shitty peg leg. You're like half a pirate. I'm doing you a solid. Also, what the hell are they wearing? Heavy... Oh, they're wearing a flak jacket? That doesn't look like a flak jacket at all. What that looks like... Honestly, it looks like Cruella de Vil from 101 Dalmatians. I thought Mad was having a fashion statement or something. Pigs have joined, chat. Why did the piggies join? Also, can pigs haul? Yes, they can. Oh my god, pigs can haul. I did not realize this. Oh my god, this is perfect, chat. This is perfect. It's a really huge hospital. Hey. There's a reason. Oranagris. If I mispronounced the name, sorry about that. There's a reason there's a large hospital. Okay.
I am Bart.
There's clearly a need on this planet. Yeah, Cass, we're gonna actually, we have two people in the wings. One's a sociopath who will be the human butcher. And if you think I'm joking, I'm not. Human meat? Human leather, excuse me? Really good. Really good. Also, pigs are, omnivores, right? So they should be able to eat human meat. Right? Question mark? Actually, yeah, can the pigs eat human meat? For the past month? Yeah. I have the stream game going, and then I have a off-stream game where I decided to go with tribal, starter. That's way harder. Yeah, that... Even if you get those two additional people, and then maybe the two animals, three animals that you get, it just doesn't beat the fact that you kind of need that extra brownie points when it comes to research. All right, let's get all of this, because it's going to go away here in a hot minute. Let's start making a horror game about phobias. Can I use your scream? Sure. Not too sure how that that's gonna work, but yeah. Using the multiplayer mod? Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Naked brutality. There is nothing wrong with hacking a man's legs off, stripping him naked, and then psychologically messing with him when they could actually be walking over here and eating normally. I don't see a problem with that, Super.
Waddle, can you say time curse?
Oh, it's a naked brutality mode. Oh, okay, sorry. I don't think I'm ready for that one yet. I don't think I'm quite ready for that. Oh, hi, friend. welcome. Well, all are welcome. Welcome. I would have Avalon go get this bad boy, but we're gonna have Mad go get the bad boy. Nation of Menlor, huh? Somebody die. Sorry, dude, but 3 hours? You did. Because we've tried the whole, like, draft the character, have the character pick up. It just doesn't seem to work. But we do have meat, by the way. We do have meat. This is very good. This is very good. Too much tombs? Tombs. Tombs? Oh, we don't typically fire the bad people. That's a waste of a perfectly good bad person. When you can sell them or cut them up into, you know, itty bitty pieces. I mean, human leather. Don't tell anybody this, right? Don't tell anybody this.
Really, God?
That's actually why we're our hinges for this colony is on Born, because right now every time we have one of our colonists, which is mainly Willow, she kind of goes into a I wouldn't say like psychological breakdown, but kind of like a psychological breakdown, because you know she's butchering human beings, kind of a bad thing, bit of a Debbie Downer. Also, side note, why none of these are taking vegetables? Why is none of these taking any vegetables? Shouldn't they be doing this? Like, this should be picking that up, right? Because they're on a paste diet. Yeah, they're on a paste diet. Oh, there we go. Okay. Ooh, that blue looks so good, chat. Oh, that looks so good. And we're just gonna do the rest of that. And the rest of that. Oh, get on it. And I'm excited for today's new episode of, I'm optimistic. I'm genuinely optimistic for the game and genuinely optimistic for the movie. Use it as a sort of a death stream, like when the character dies, or maybe as a taunt of the evil nurse that kills you with a giant needle. Taunt might work. Yeah. Yeah, there's a respawn game that's a single player Star Wars game with heavy emphasis on narrative. You know, the thing that EA doesn't like to do, well, they're letting Respawn do. The guys behind Apex Legends and Titanfall 1 and 2. Dude, like, why are you taking... How do I stop that, chat? Does anyone know how to stop that from him taking it from this? Forbid it? Okay. So the second you put it on, it forbids. Okay, there we go. Oh, you meant Star versus the Force of the People. Oh, okay. I thought you meant like Star, and somehow I was thinking like Star Wars. All right, please tell me. Yep. Oh. I would almost like a setting where the second it goes onto this, it forbids it automatically. Like, there's like a little button here you just click, and it's like it forbids. You still want to replenish it, but you just can't pull from it. I imagine there's a mod for that, but yeah. Anybody making any slates? No? No slate? No slate. Okay. But they are making t-shirts, though. Sleepy's real good at them t-shirts. Also, Brad's with them. They're getting it. so here's the thing. We're gonna have to figure out where the draw is in sending half of these people to a new colony. On top of that, we gotta, work these guys down. Apparently, we're gonna work them down just fine. So got you to work down. And then we might have to retool this a little bit, because I want to get the vitals in there. I also want to get everyone armored up, just in case anything bigger shows up, because while this... the six turrets here are working out pretty well. Kind of want to do a little bit more. Split the builders and docks, hunters, and growers, probably. Yep. And guess what? We're going to have to do that tomorrow. All right, guys. If you're only here for Outward, or you were here for RimWorld, hope you had a good time. Know that I'm a variety streamer. I stream a lot of different things. It's mostly nostalgic to you. Blind me if you like that. Hit that follow button.